topé. Ta mi topé. The person is dead.
The person is overlaid.
Ta hi tola. Who is that? You. Ta mi topé. Ta hi tola. They are all dead. Do you know somebody like that? Where are they?
They're dead.
Let's go. Oh, yo, 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 I see four people. I see three girls. I see one boy. Tell me to pay. The hinto. You can pronounce it better. Yes?
Tell me to pay and the hinto.
Then the next name I see Idris. I D R I S. Who is that? Then the next name I see you. The Holy Spirit is telling me there is a wild mouth like dinosaurs that has been swallowing the people from that family. Hmm. And it is coming again. So that mouth must be fed with the blood of
Jesus. Amen.
If you are clapping, please bless them together. We conquer. We conquer. Because they are human beings. They are but temporal. But God is immortal. One time you all pass away. But God is everlasting. If you know who to God and you who to man, man will die, you also die. So where lies your power? But when you cling to the Lord, the Most High God, even if you're 120 and you leave, there is hope. There is what? 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 The moment we come here, whatever we tell you, do it. That was the instructions of Mary to the people. The first miracle that Jesus performed at the wedding feast. He said, whatever he asks you to do, do what? The man of God says, I'm saying, I am coming out. Then you stand there and say, I am coming out. The one that is hindering you, you think he's a strong and so small man. You stand and say, you are coming out. Tomorrow is not for you. Don't go to tomorrow. But the one that goes tomorrow, he is my father. So I have hope. Lift your right hand. The way that name was coming, I thought it was an Igbe thing. Those of us from Ghana, I know the Igbe thing. Lift your right. Father, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Each and every soul represent here, Lord Jehovah, Amen. Is because of you.
Yes.
Not because of any man.
Yes.
Jesus, peradventure, someone did not come here because of you, but came to try, to destroy, to bring down people's spirit. Feed that person with your spirit.
Amen.
We declare this ground as holy.
Amen.
Demons, you have no place.
Amen.
Jehovah,
Amen.
Arise.
Amen.
And let all enemies be scattered.
Amen.
Let none live here, they say.
Amen.
We trust and hope in you.
Amen.
That is why we have left the comfort of our home.
Amen.
And we have come to you.
Amen.
Spending these few hours with you.
Amen.
It's very important.
Amen.
Because what we will achieve, 1,000 years can never buy it.
Amen.
Money cannot buy it.
Yes.
But your power is the reason why
Amen.
We are here.
Amen.
Because your hand is lifted unto God
Amen.
And not unto man.
Yes.
I pray
yes.
that the reason why you came here,
yes.
God will meet you.
Amen.
God will touch you.
Amen.
God will favor you.
Amen.
He will bless you.
Amen.
He will increase you.
Amen.
You will never go home this
Amen.
Year. Clap your hands unto the Lord. Sit down. Like the woman of the world, I was speaking for things that could not satisfy. And when I hear my Savior speaking, though from the world that never shall it run, like the woman of the world, I was seeking, oh Jesus, for peace that could not satisfy. And when I hear my Savior speaking, though from the world that never shall it rise, fill my cup, Lord, I lift it up, Lord. Come and quench this thirsty of my soul. Oh, bread of heaven, sing with me. Fill me till I want no more. Fill my cup, fill it up, and make me whole. Fill my cup. Lift your right hand. Just see. your Jehovah. Don't let me sleep my mind. Let your presence. So receive the message of God.
Amen.
Oh, receive the message of God.
Amen.
Receive grace.
Amen.
Receive grace.
Amen.
Receive grace.
Amen.
Receive grace.
Amen.
Now receive it very loud. Receive favor.
Amen.
Receive favor.
I receive it.
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 In my prophets, so ye shall prosper. Shout, I'm alive.
I'm alive.
I shall not die.
I shall not die.
I will live.
I will live
to declare,
to declare
the good works,
the good works
of the Lord.
Of the Lord.
Shout a big amen.
Amen.
This hour, look at the time. If we ask you to do something you are not doing. There are demons who have gathered under the tree. They can be three or four. But they have joined their head together. And they are one. That is why they can harm you. But when you gather like these Christians, they were team were coming too much. So we cannot be one. But at this hour, if we join our faith together, we will bring down all demonic curses. You did not hear me. You did not hear me. Shout and believe it, amen. Where you come from, this noise is too small. Jericho walk came down because of what? Don't ignore it. Shout and believe it, amen. Shout the amen to scatter them. They don't need visa. They don't need any money. All they need is territorial bargaining.
Hallelujah.
Lift your right hand. Say, I have a very big God.
I have a very big God.
By my side.
By my side.
Wherever I go.
Wherever I go.
I have a very big God.
I have a very big God.
Come what may.
Come what may.
I am more than a conqueror.
I am more than a conqueror.
Through the blood of Jesus.
Through the blood of Jesus.
Shout a believing amen.
Yeah.
The firstborn is dead. The secondborn, have you ever come to me to tell me this? So you see, everybody has secrets, but you can't share with anyone. That is why they're prophetic. One woman was with me on Wednesday. The moment she enters, you know, here, I told them, sit down, she sat down. I said, madam, this, and that. This is the name. What's your name? It's my name. She looked back. Mama, can I say you were witch? She's here. I said, that's witches see things. They come back later. Lucifer walks with God. That is why he can perform some tricks. But the Lord knows it all.
Amen.
When Jesus, who is the perfect man, when he comes, all these things will stop.
Amen.
So I was shocked. When the Spirit of the Lord comes upon you, and when you avail yourself, things that God can use you to do, you can't even think about it.
Amen.
If they are taken away, your elder sister, and the next one,
and they want your brother. Then from your brother, if we don't stop it, then who will be the next person?
So four children will all go. Minus you and your brother. Yeah. In the mighty name of God. Yeah. We don't have God. We don't have any weapon. Yeah. But we have the word of God.
Yes.
We are going back to where you come from.
Yes.
The Holy Spirit knows you.
Yes.
He didn't want me to even sing the song. He says, call the name. Let that person come here. Destroy the thoughts and intentions of him and let God reign.
Yes.
Stretch your hand. Begin to speak in every language. Oh Jesus. Take off your shoe. Exalted, oh Lord, our God, Hosanna in the earth. Hosanna, where is your brother?
I spoke to him today. He said he was a good truck that is going to Amsterdam.
Is he stranded?
Yes.
He's stranded, eh?
When they mark you for evil,
you become stranded. At the end of the day, they say the situation killed you. Yeah. Meanwhile, they killed you already. Mm-hmm. But I speak the blood of Jesus.
Yeah.
Wherever your brother is,
yeah,
I saw Idris. How do you call it?
Idris.
The Holy Spirit will touch you. Because if we don't stop it and the brother also die, then the sister automatically do what? But this will never happen.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Yes, what? Then they carry my person. Thank you, Jesus. Holy Ghost, do your work now. La prato karima sadi matoya wa himse. Yes, God is at work now. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes. Yes. Yes, Lord. Thou art work, O God. Do your work, O God. And take the glory. Lapra adukorobo sidi matoyama. Alililimo sakari matoyama. Yes, Lord. Alibon delimedi morobo kayama. Alabrabato sefedi master di kabo. Yes, Lord. Libiribiribiribo samadi mato sidi kayama. Holy Ghost, yes, come out now. Come out from that cage. Labra tu kabasho berima. Ali parima poro serika ya matuba. Holy Ghost, bring them out from that bondage. None of you will die. Laboro seri. Affliction never happened the second time. Come out now. Lekoriberibo sari matuba. Yes, she's coming out. She's coming out. Holy Ghost, do your way. Laparebaturi Bukaya. Lepari Kabu Sedi Tarabadi. Abraturi Menimau Sakabada. Yes, Holy Ghost, do your way. Leave the head, leave the head. She's coming out. She's coming out. Yes, Lord. Holy Ghost. Lapatokobo Sadimato. Alibelebelebo Samadiba. La poro korbo sadi teriberi. Yes. God is at work. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, whatever you do in the season, Don't do it without me. Don't.
Clap unto the Lord.
Oh, Jesus. Lord. Whatever you do it, don't do it.
Don't do it without me.
Don't do it.
Don't do it without me.
We have an anchor that keeps that soul steadfast and sure as the beam. Dancing to the rock, we are not full of the firm and deep.
Once I was standing, I saw like a teacher writing on a board. Have you ever taught before in your life?
Yeah, I went to training
college. At official teacher training college, you too. Are you my friend?
No.
Have you come to me to tell me this?
No.
I saw official teacher training college. Who is Anwakwata?
My father.
Do I know your father?
No.
Have you written your father's name to me before?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
I see three children by you.
Yeah, I have three boys.
The first two, they are footballers. Is it true?
It's true.
Who is Richard?
It's the second one.
Have you written anything to me?
No.
Look, sir. Who is born on the 4th of April?
That's the third one.
It's with me here.
It's kind of
the third. Do I know him?
No.
Do you believe God is here?
Yeah, okay.
Clap unto the Lord. Have you come across the name Mavis before? People, they change their name. But here, when you change your name, the Holy Spirit will expose you. One man came here and he wrote his name different. I have nothing to do with the list anyway. When I come, I pray, I sit down. Wherever I go, that is the gift God has given to me. All I need is the Spirit. Yeah, so he decided to change things and see. Me, I don't know. I don't have time for those things. He came one time and his name came out. So today he doesn't understand. I told him in the wisdom of God there is no sense. You can hide it from everybody, but the Holy Spirit not. To do. The Holy Spirit never lies. So when I speak, I know God is at work. I've never ever asked a name from somebody, the person will never go and come back and say, Mama, now I know. I knew she was sitting into one Nigerian woman on Wednesday. She said, I've never come across. I said, it's true. She was looking at my face. She went the following day, they come and see. She was calling and calling and calling.
Pastor picked it. He said, Mama called a certain name. But because it's a Ghanaian, she pronounced it wrongly. This is the name. Because the way she spelled it for me, this is the name. And this is the this person is the first person her husband married. And now the husband is dead. So everybody says it's a woman. And the Lord was revealed to me. And this is the person who killed the man. And I'm not telling anything. When she says she didn't know the name, I said, go ahead. So she went and did the investigation. Lift your eyes and say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Help me.
Help me.
To know you.
To know you.
And to walk with you.
And to walk with
the
you.
Rest of my life.
The rest of my
in
life.
Jesus' mighty name.
Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
I hear 4th October. 4th October. Huh?
Second son's birthday.
If you are clapping, please put down to the Lord. There is no cinema one year. Do I know them?
No.
Have you written their names to me?
No.
Have you written their birthdays to me?
No.
Let's try to say God is at work.
God is at work.
God is about to use Richard to make money for you.
Amen.
But there is a strong attack. I am hearing something like Osasue. Osasue. Who is that? Osasue. What language is that? Huh? Osasue. You said that. Stand up. He was your ex-boyfriend.
Yeah.
Is it true? Come on! Clap onto the Lord! That is why you can't get out. You can never hide. Is there no God here?
Yeah.
I'll see something else about who is Evans? I'm awful. Yeboa. Clap on to the Lord. Evans. I'm awful. Yeboa. Is he your ex-boyfriend?
Yes.
Oh.
Do I know him?
No.
When she was dying here, the Holy Spirit called me. Ex-boyfriend. Oh, clap unto the Lord. So now they have also tired. Where is he? Forget about it. He's coming. But the Holy Spirit is telling him. He's not a picker. He has said a lot of bad things about you to his friends. So forget him. When he left you, when he gave, he
did. Yeah.
Smoke your life. Did I mention the name right? He has. The person I call the name is, I am seeing that the person works at like a, you know, God, G-O-I-M. Who says it? Back home, that means the person is not you. Back home. There is something that went on between me and that person. The person said something against me. And it's not being destroyed. So the Holy Spirit who has brought the name and the word the person is to cancel.
Amen.
Lift your hand.
You go first.
I'm hearing it. At least I'm hearing from you. Let's continue.
Honey, what happened?
Minishi Ano Fahafa Nakawa Minishi Ano Fahafa Nakawa